A provocative new ad campaign in Chicago. That city has one of the highest teen pregnancy rates in the country. So health officials are targeting the potential young fathers there with some pretty shocking images. ABC's Rena Ninen has the story.
It's the ad campaign that has Chicago buzzing. Images of teenage boys pregnant.
What do you think about this?
How are you pregnant? How did he get pregnant?
Teenage pregnancies in Chicago are down 33%, but still remain 1.5 times higher than the national average. So the city's public health department decided to tackle it head on with taglines like, unexpected, most teenage pregnancies are.
We wanted it to be provocative. We wanted this campaign, those images, to spark the conversations, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Parenting expert Dr. Karen Gordon supports the idea.
This is a topic that so many parents are afraid to have with their kids. They don't even know how to talk about it. They don't know how to bring it up.
Even the ladies of The View weighed in on the controversial campaign.
I think it's a tough sell to get, you know, young men to realize that just because you are not pregnant for 9 months, it still affects you.
It's a smart campaign. It makes you stop in your tracks.
But how are Chicago teens responding?
Do you think that'll work?
Yeah, that would make me definitely think.
Ad supporters claim Milwaukee saw a 10% decline in teenage pregnancies after running similar ads. And in New York, a 27% decline as well. While the Chicago ads will only run for a month, free condoms and sex education will continue. Some say it will take much more. For Good Morning America, Rena Ninen, Chicago.
That's fascinating.
Well, people are talking.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
And if you believe New York and Milwaukee, it's actually working.
I know. Yeah. I was surprised by it.
But percentage. Really different reactions on Twitter. Some people saying totally disturbing. Some people saying
but I think
totally
disturbing's
brilliant.
The point. They want it to be disturbing so that you realize because this is something you live with for the rest of your life.
And it is a difficult conversation. So maybe if this image makes people talk about it, it's a good conversation, a good way to do it.
That's it.